Bob, how's it going?
So, I asked for this meeting because I wanted to talk about recent projects. I understand that you have some restrictions or maybe some hesitancies about sharing the budget with us. Let me just first make clear that you, as our client, we want the best for you. We want to continue to build this relationship. We want to do the best work for you so that you're happy with us. So first of all, about this project, what are you willing to spend? And have you allocated any money towards this project? Okay, so we have done similar projects like this in the past. So these are the costs that are generally associated with it. Let me give you this. And now that I understand what you're willing to at least spend for the project, or what you guys wrote up about costs and things of that nature, let's just get like a rough ballpark, a low end and a high end of what you're willing to spend based on these numbers. Okay, great. Well, I think it's important. Let me talk to my team, see what we have to go through. Since you just gave us a rough ballpark estimate, let me go through what we need to provide, what we need to get for this project, and we'll come back and we'll see if it fits in your budget. Hey, Bob. Thanks for this meeting.